For the last 6 months, I've been studying the water here at Lake Mead. And I can tell you, what we have seen is not human. It's definitely extraterrestrial.
We're here investigating over a dozen reports of people seeing bright lights under Lake Mead.
Do you see that man on the boat?
That man.
Is C-I-A.
What is it?
Everyone needs to know.